What is going on, y'all? My name is Travis Owen, back again with another video. In this one today, I'm going to be continuing my home free journey. I'm going to be checking out their Hunter Hayes Medley. I've had this suggested to me quite a few times in the comments of other home free videos, and I'm super excited to check it out. I did recently just check out Home Free's video on the sing-off of them performing I Want Crazy on the finale for the sing-off from Hunter Hayes, and that was absolutely awesome. I loved it. I'll put it up in the card somewhere so that you could check it out if you haven't already. Before I jump into it, make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell so that you don't miss out on future reactions, leave me a comment, I would love to hear from you, let me know what you think I should react to next. I read them all, I try to react, I try to respond. Hit me up on Patreon if you'd like to go that route. Your support goes a long way, it's what keeps this thing going and growing. So without further ado, let's check out Home Free and their Hunter Hayes Medley.
The couple on the corner would just get a room. Seems like everyone around me's on their honeymoon. I'd love to take a pin to a heart-shaped balloon. Everybody's got somebody but me. Well, I don't know how I landed on this movie set. It's like a casting call for Romeo and Juliet. I never would have noticed if we never met. But everybody's got somebody but me. Oh, and I miss you. Without you, I just don't fit in. I know we're through, but I'm wishing we could try it again. I hear love songs playing on the radio. People slow dancing everywhere I go. Well, I'm a good slow dancer, but you never know. Cause everybody's got somebody but me.
I love this so far. This like fits them perfectly, I think. Rob sounds amazing. They all sound amazing. I love this. I love the video. It's funny. These guys are funny. They look so young. It's so crazy. But I love this. I love Home Free. I say it every time. I love Home Free. I love them.
He's got somebody but me.
Ooh.
You know I'd fall apart without you. I don't know how you do what you do. Cause everything that don't make sense about me makes sense when I'm with you. Cause I wanna wrap you up, wanna kiss your lips.
Yes. I want to hear that again, them harmonizing. I love this. This is Wanted is probably my favorite Hunter Hayes song. I think his original vocal is absolutely stunning. It fits. His voice is just soaring, especially at the end of that song. I love it. I think Hunter Hayes should have been a little bit bigger of a star than he was. You know, he's kind of fallen off the radar, I would say, a little bit. I really love where Austin's voice is sitting in this version. Like, you would think he would have taken it up a little bit, like in his higher register that we're kind of used to hearing, or that I'm used to hearing. But I like where he took it. He kind of sang it a little lower in his lower register, and I really like that because it's a change up that I think worked really well in this. So I love it. Yes.
All I ever wanted.
Ooh.
All I ever wanted.
Is that Tim coming in at the bottom there? Oh, that sounds so good.
Booking myself a one-way flight. I got
hey.
Color in your eyes. And telling myself I'm gonna be alright without you, baby, is a waste of time.
Ooh.
Waste of time. Wanna be scared, don't wanna know why. Wanna feel good, don't have to be right. The world makes all kinds of rules for love. I say you gotta let it do what it does. Fortune, one more kiss. It doesn't make sense to anybody else. Who cares if you're all I think about? I've searched the world and I know now it ain't right. If you ain't lost your mind. Yeah, I wanna make you feel wanted. And I wanna wrap you up.
Yes.
Good and I don't want good enough. I want, can't sleep, can't breathe without your love. Front porch and one more kiss. It doesn't make sense to anybody else. Who cares if you're all I think about? I've searched the world and I know now it ain't right. If you ain't lost your mind, yeah, I don't want easy. I want crazy.
Yes. Oh my gosh, I love that. I love how I Want Crazy Tim came in singing the beginning. Oh my god, it was such a nice like break from the powerful high voices. I don't want to say powerful because obviously Tim has a powerful voice, but you know what I'm saying. Like Austin and Rob are kind of sitting in a different spot than Tim does, and Tim comes in and it's a nice break from the Austin and Rob type voices. Rob's voice at the end with I Want Crazy, I can see why they didn't put Austin in that kind of sound in the lead when that song first started, because that's where Rob took it, and it was nice because it was like a change, like it hit me. And then the end of that was awesome. I just like, I'm an Austin stan. I love them all, but like Austin's voice, there's something about it that like he just cuts right to my heart, and it just, he's probably one of my favorite male like country vocalists right now, in all honesty. I just love his voice. So I love that. I'm glad I finally saw that. A lot of people told me to check that out. I love it. I love it. I love to see what the guys did with I Want Crazy, especially after just watching their I Want Crazy performance on the Sing Off. So that their version of it on this was so tight and so, oh, it sounded so good. It was like ear candy. So anyways, I loved that. I can't wait to see more. Let me know in the comments where I should go next. My name is Travis Owen. This is Tea Time with Travis. Thank you so much for spending some time with me. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Hit that notification bell, and I will see y'all on the next one. Bye.